Hi there, it's Nonna Teresa. Today I'm gonna be making some hors d'oeuvres, really delicious and yummy. So for this recipe, which is very easy, I'm gonna be stuffing the prunes with Brazilian nuts and some cream cheese. I'm using jalapeno cream cheese, Philadelphia, and some fennel seeds. And this is optional, okay? So I'm gonna start by getting the prunes here, and which I already cut them in a half, so it doesn't waste too much time. So I just get one of the Brazilian nuts, a little bit of cream cheese, and just get over. Okay. And you get another one. Like that. They're very yummy. You can have them for snacks, you can have them for appetizer, but and it's like an hors d'oeuvre too, eh? So you can also make this with hazelnut. Yeah, with the hazelnuts, you can make them with walnuts. Very, very tasty. Another one, and then I continue on my own. You know, you can just sprinkle them with some fennel seeds. And they are beautiful. So really, I'm gonna continue doing them on my own. And I'll see you soon. The prunes are all stuffed. So for this recipe, you don't really need measurements. All I did today was stuff them with Brazilian nuts and jalapeno cream cheese, and I just sprinkle them with some fennel seeds. Like I said, they're optional, so just stuff them and mangia. I'll see you next time. Ciao for now.